day? It was fine? That's nice. Now tell me, how was your week? Have you practiced all the 7 days which you have learned? Nice. Keep on practicing daily. So let us start our day by wishing good morning each other with wonderful good morning song. Ready children? 1, 2, 3, start. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm smiling, I'm smiling, I'm smiling always. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm smiling, I'm smiling, I'm smiling always. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy every day. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy always. That's great. So, good morning. Friends, I'm waiting for my friend. Why she has not come? I'm waiting for my friend Tina. Where is she?
Hey, Meera.
Hello.
Hello, Tina.
Hello, friends.
How are you, Meera?
I'm fine, Tina. What about you?
Meera, I am very much happy today.
Happy? But why?
Because it's my birthday today. And see, I have a gift for you.
Oh, such a big gift for me?
Yes, Meera. Because you are my good friend.
Oh, thank you so much, Tina.
My pleasure, Meera.
And happy birthday, dear.
Thank you, Meera. But, Meera, when is your birthday?
My birthday? My birthday, it comes in the month of August.
August? That means when we celebrate Raksha Bandhan.
Yes, when we celebrate Raksha Bandhan.
Oh.
And your birthday, it comes when it starts raining?
Yes, Meera. My birthday comes when it starts raining.
It comes in the month of rainy season?
Yes, Meera. It comes in the month of rainy season.
So children, this is all about we are going to learn today. It's all about the months of the year. We are going to learn months of the year today. Let us start. So Tina, are you ready?
Yes, Meera, I am ready.
So come on, I will tell you which are the months of the year.
Okay, Meera.
So Tina, these all are the months of the year. So let's learn one by one. Okay, months of the year.
Meera, I'll repeat after you.
Yes, sure.
Okay,
say months of the year.
Months of the year.
January.
January.
February.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
है जुलाई अगस्त
अगस्त
सितंबर
सितंबर
अक्टूबर
अक्टूबर
विल यू हैव टीना
यस टीना
श्योर नवंबर
नवंबर
दिसंबर
दिसंबर
Should we revise it once again, Meena?
Yes, yes, Meena.
Come on. Months of the year.
Months of the year.
January.
January.
February.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June,
July,
July,
August,
August,
September,
September,
October,
October,
November,
November,
December,
December.
Got it, Tina?
Yes, but to me,
Don't worry, Meena. I will teach you all the months in easy way with the action.
With the actions? It will be easy.
Yes,
but why actions?
Because each month has something special. We celebrate festival. We have seasons.
Oh, wow. I'm eager to know everything.
Yes, Meena. I will tell you about each month. It has something special.
Something special?
Yes.
I want to know that more about everything.
Come on. I will tell you more about each month. The first month is January.
Oh, January.
Which is the first month? January.
Okay, January.
Yes, and the action for January is January.
This action? But why?
Because we have Republic Day in this month. We celebrate Republic Day.
Okay.
So that's why the action is January.
Okay. Meena, this action is correct?
Yes, correct.
Alright.
Yes. Should we do it once?
Yes.
Come on, say it. January.
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 Yes, well done. And in this month, we also have Makar Sankrant Festival.
Oh, Makar Sankrant Festival.
Yes.
Wow.
And we fly kites. It's a kite festival.
It's a kite festival?
Yes.
Wow, very interesting, Meena.
Yes. Now, I will tell you which is the next month. You got the action for January month.
I'll show it.
Yes, Meena.
January.
Correct.
It's January.
January.
Yes. Well done.
You are so clever, Meena.
Thank you, Meena.
And the next month is February.
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 And the action for this month is February.
What this action, but
when we do like this, Meena, do you have any idea?
Yes, when I feel very, very cold, I think.
Yes, action. Correct. You're excellent. You're very talented.
Thank you, Meena.
Because in this month, we have to wear warm clothes.
Okay.
We wear scarf. We wear gloves.
Okay. Because and sweater also.
Yes, yes. We wear sweater. Oh. This is the month of cold.
Okay, Meena.
Yes. It's the winter season comes in this month. It's very cold in this month.
Is this action proper?
Yes, correct. It's February.
February.
February. also have Mahashivratri festival in this month.
What is that?
We celebrate Mahashivratri festival.
Okay.
And we worship who? Who is he? Lord Shiva.
Oh.
Yes. So what is the action for this month, Tina?
I'll tell.
Yes, sure.
This.
Yes, correct.
This is
February.
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 And?
I'll tell. January.
It's January and the next
February.
Let's do it together. Both
yes.
Of us?
Yes.
January.
February.
Yes, that's nice. Now, I will tell you which is the next month. Do you like colors, Tina?
Yes, I love playing with the colors.
Even I love playing with the colors. So, this is the festival of colors. Do you know which festival is this?
Yes, I know. It's Holi.
Yes, that's correct. We have Holi festival in this month.
Wow.
We have Holi festival.
Festival of colors.
Excellent. Festival of colors. And we also celebrate Gudi Padwa in this month. And you want to know the action, Tina?
Yes, Meena.
It's festival of colors. So action
this
is?
Oh, colors.
Like this. That means colors.
Right,
and
I don't remember
It's the month of March.
Okay, March. Now I won't forget it.
Yes, come on, say it and do the action.
March.
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 March. Okay, and the next month?
Yes, my favorite month. You told me that first we learn and then we write. So I won't forget the action.
Yes.
First we learn. That means we study well in this month.
Yes.
Okay. So this is the action?
Yes, that's correct.
Oh.
So do you remember the name? For which month we do the action like this?
Meena, please tell me one more
time. Don't worry, I will tell you. This is April.
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 Now, I will tell you all the 4 months which we have learned today. Okay?
Okay, Meena.
Listen it carefully. Okay?
Okay.
This is January. January. February.
February.
March.
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 April.
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 Should we say it once again?
Yes, Meena.
Come on.
January.
February. Then
March.
April.
Yes.
Are you enjoying this?
Yes, Meena. I'm enjoying a lot. But what about the next month?
I will tell you which are the next month. But before that, should we sing song for this month?
Yes, Meena. I'm eager to sing a song.
Okay, come on. I will tell you which is the song.
Okay, Meena. After me.
Okay. Children, ready? Come on. One, two, three, start. Months of the year.
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 There are 12 months in a year.
There are 12 months in a year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
There are 12 months in a year.
There are 12 months in a year.
January, February.
January, February,
March and April.
March and April.
There are 12 months in a year.
There are 12 months in a year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Have you enjoyed this song?
Yes, yes.
Now we will do it with the action.
Okay.
Okay. Do you remember the action?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah. Come on, start.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
There are 12 months in a year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
There are 12 months in a year.
January, January, February,
February,
March,
March,
and April,
and April.
There are 12 months in a year.
There are 12 months in a year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
There are 12 months in a year.
There are 12 months in a year.
Got it, Tina?
Yes.
Have you enjoyed the song?
Yes, very much.
Okay, now today do the practice of this song.
Okay.
And the ones which you have learned today with the action.
Okay, Meena.
Yes. I'll practice it.
Yes, sure. And about next month, I will tell you in the next session.
Okay, Meena.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Bye, Meena.
Bye. So, children, today you also practice the months which we have learned today with the action and with the song. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.